right there's the sensor for the temperature gauge. It's under the upper intake manifold, goes through the firewall, and ends up on that pillar right there. See if it's warmed up a little bit.